social media of the Dissolved Oxygen Project. To get the community involved and educated, I use two social media tools, Instagram and Twitter. On the Twitter, I would post updates on what we were currently doing with our project, like planting trees. I would also tweet some facts or images that would help the public learn more about dissolved oxygen. Earth Day was a huge part of our project, so during Earth Day and when we were preparing for Earth Day, I would post updates. During the beginning portion of our project, I would tweet about what our project was about and the progress of our grant. Twitter was a big part of the Dissolved Oxygen Project because it helped the community get involved. To get people to find and follow us on Twitter, I needed to interact with other people's tweets related to dissolved oxygen. One way I did this was searching dissolved oxygen in the search bar. After that, all tweets that had mentioned dissolved oxygen would pop up. I then would favorite those tweets to reach out to people who may be interested in our project. The other social media tool used was Instagram. On the Dissolved Oxygen Instagram account, I posted pictures of our class planting the trees to share the experience with the community and other people interested in our project. On the Instagram, I would also post updates about our planting, Earth Day, and the grant presentation. To get people to find us on the Instagram, I would post hashtags on our pictures. When you post a hashtag on a picture, whoever else searches up that hashtag will see your picture. By hashtagging things related to our project, more people who may be interested could find and follow our account. Managing these accounts for the project has taught me that social media can be used for more than just fun. Social media is a great way to gain support, spread awareness, or educate the public. To learn more about dissolved oxygen, check out our Instagram and Twitter accounts.